Hi, good morning everyone. Today I would like to share with you a topic of periodic function of a Laplace transform. Ft is said to be a periodic function if the Ft is equivalent to Ft plus capital T. Okay, and this capital T is referred to the period of a function f. And so now we have a formula for this periodic function. That is the Laplace transform of the Ft is equivalent to 1 over 1 minus exponent negative st and 0 to integration 0 to t and then exponent negative st Ft dt for s cap more than 0. Okay, so we have this formula. So now let's look at the example. Okay, the example, sketch the graph of the following function, then find the Laplace transform of the Ft. So Ft, given Ft is equal to the exponential minus t, okay, then the t is from 0 and less than 1. Okay, so now you know that t is what? T is equal to what? T is equal to 1. Okay, you know that t is equal to 1. So from here, you know that t is equal to 1. So this is referred to the 1 cycle. And also the limits. Okay, how to solve this question? So the Laplace transform of the Ft is equal to 1 over 1 minus exponent negative st, okay, integrate between 0 to 1. Okay, you follow the question, 0 to 1, and you have e power est, and then what's the formula? Est Ft. So your Ft is exponent negative t. So you multiply with exponent negative t dt. Okay. So you know that t is equal to 1. So you can substitute in the value here. So you get 1 over 1 minus exponent negative s. Okay. From 0 to 1. And then negative exponent negative s plus 1. dt. Okay, and then you perform the integration. You integrate the exponential and then you get this one over s plus 1 limits from 0 to 1. Okay, and then you substitute the value of t to 1 and 0. Okay, you substitute the value. Okay, so you substitute the value of t to 1 and 0. And then what do you remain? This one is referred to 1, right? E0 is 1. So you have negative, so you got positive here. So you have positive 1. Okay. So if you simplify, you can just get s plus 1, negative s plus 1. So I simplify this one. So I have s plus 1. So since this one is multiplied in, so s plus 1, so you can just multiply with 1 minus exponent negative s. So you can continue with 1. So this one and this one is minus, so 1 minus exponent So you multiply it, you get 1 minus, okay, 1 minus exponent negative s plus 1. And this one is 1 minus exponent negative s and s plus 1. Okay? And then second example, B, you have GT equal to the sine T from 0 to tau pi, sorry, and then when you get 0 for pi to 2 pi. In which GT is equal to G plus 2 pi. So you know that this is a periodic for the capital T is equal to 2 pi. Okay, one cycle. So this is equal to the one cycle. So again, Laplace transform of GT and then integrate the integration from 0 to 2 pi. Okay, if you need to separate into 2 from 0 to pi and pi to 2 pi. So I separated it. This one is I changed to 2, 1 plus pi negative s and 1 minus. Zero to pi exponent s t sine t, and then from pi to 2 pi then you can by using the tabular method to solve this part. Okay, so you have differentiation and integration. So differentiate d, you get differentiate sine t. Okay, you have this sine t and the exponent. So you have exponent negative s t. Okay, you differentiate sine, you get cos t. Differentiate again, you get negative sine t. So when you integrate the sine, you get, what do you get? Integrate the exponent negative st, you get exponent negative st divided by negative s. And then second one is negative exponent negative st divided by s squared. So okay, integrate sine t dt. So I will have this part. Okay, sine, you multiply with this one, multiply with this one. So you have plus, minus, this is plus. So you have exponent negative st over negative s sine
ST minus with S bar negative ST over S square multiplied with cos T and then minus with 1 over S square S bar negative ST sine T dt. Okay, so after using tabular method, okay, you can collect the this part and this part are the same. So you can bring the right hand side to the left hand side. Okay, so you bring the right hand side. Okay, and then you plus with the exponent negative st sine t. dt. And then I remain the this part and this part. Okay, and then you have the you collect all the point. You collect all the points, so you have 1 over s squared plus 1. Integration sine t dt. And then you have, okay, this question is quite long, so it's quite lengthy for the explanation. So I substitute the value of pi into this part and then substitute the value of 0 into the same part. Minus with exponent 0 minus s sine 0 minus exponent 0 s squared cos 0. Alright, and then sine 0, okay, sine theta equals 0, this one cos theta equals minus 1, sin 0 equals 0, this one is 1. So you remain, okay, remain the this negative part, negative 1 and 1 part, okay? So I want to, in the question is I want to get this. So how we get this? So as integration minus st sine t dt. So you move this s 1 over s squared plus 1 to the right hand side. So you get s squared divided by 1 plus x squared. Okay. So, what is next? Okay. So this one, e exponent s pi over s square plus f. 1 over s squared. Nope. I should say like this. Okay. S squared 1 plus exponent negative s pi divided by 1 plus s squared and then with s squared. Okay, we similarize the denominator. Okay. Then equivalent to 1 plus exponent minus s pi over s plus s 1 plus s squared. So the Laplace transform of the gt equal to 1 over 1 plus exponent negative pi s and 1 minus exponent negative pi s. Okay. Okay, class, can you follow? So this part is the answer for the integration exponent and sign. So is refer to this Laplace transform. Okay, is refer to this one. Okay, this one. So end up you have one plus s bar negative s pi over one plus s square. So this is equivalent, okay, this one can cancel out, so this one is equivalent to 1 minus s bar negative pi s and 1 plus s square. Okay, class, do you understand? Okay, thank you for watching, class. See you, bye.